How you doing, sir? Just curious if you wouldn't mind having a conversation about some of the practices that happen here.
This is an area that jails more people per capita than anywhere else in the world. Do you think that's a good direction to go? Do you think maybe they could be less of a focus on making this crime?